Imagine being able to control dice. The Sonic Dice allows to do just that. Years ago, Shusha Dice was created. Control the number of the dice by using shaking. Takuya Yoshizawa created Flash Dice in 1976 based on the principle. Now I present you with latest version, Sonic Dice. Step 1. Put the dice in a transparent box randomly. Cover with a tube and shake it. Step 2. Remove the tube. All the dice in the box change to the numbers you want. Step 3. Repeat the first two steps but without any cover.